Diana Gutierrez with WCIU's The Jam, and I just want to give a quick shout out to Octavio Paz. Have a great morning. Have a good morning tomorrow. Have an even better morning the day after that, and then just continue with that mentality for the rest of time, okay? Because that's what it's about, and it's also about being authentic, staying true to you. The outside world doesn't matter. You got to make it work. You got to make it happen, and let me tell you, who cares if you have a cortina hanging up in your basement because it's being remodeled? You got work to do. We all got work to do, so you got to make it work and remember to stay true to you.
5 days left until winter break. Today is Monday, December 14th, and here are this week's announcements. For attendance incentive, Drive Up Donut this week was a virtual one. The following winners, please check your email for your Drive Up Donut gift card. Yair Osiro, Alicia Perales, Kenani Ramos, and Janice Juarez. And now for your school events. We are 5 days away from our winter break. The countdown is still on. I can't wait to see your ugly sweaters. Please take this time to rest, reset, relax, and enjoy your family. Thank you for all your submissions for our winter assembly. You all really did a good job. Give yourselves a round of applause. You will be able to view the show on Facebook at Acero Paz, and it will be sent to our parents via Remind. And remember, this week's core value is resilience. We are resilient. We rise from any challenge because we are phoenixes and nothing can hold us down. Stand strong, stand tall, and rise, phoenixes. We rise from ashes and soar to the top. We are past Phoenix, and we can't be stopped. We rise.
Ho, ho, ho. It's Santa Claus coming to say hello to everyone at PAS. And I want you to know that Santa is watching. I have the best field agents out there, and one of them happens to be Mrs. Woods. So please be on your best behavior. Listen to your teachers at all times and your parents. And just be good boys and girls, okay? So for me to you, happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Feliz Navidad, and many blessings. Take care and have a great, great holiday season.
Hola, Paz. Hoy les voy a hablar del valor de hacer la resiliencia y cómo ser resiliente. Today we're going to talk about Acero Core Value Resilience. To be resilient is the ability to adapt and become strong again or bounce back again after you fail or something bad happens or you made a mistake. There are always examples of resilience all around us. For example, think of a tree. During a storm, the tree bends with the strong winds, but then they spring back up right after the storm ends. Now, I included a video for all of you to watch and learn a little bit more about being resilient. After watching it, have a conversation with your classmates about what you've learned and share with others times where you have been resilient. Take care, Paz. Miss you. Adios.